This being the first one, I've learned some important lessons on motovlogging trying to produce this little test video. The first one is, recording at 2.7K 60 frames sounds really enticing until you realize now you have 80 gigs of video to figure out what to do with. And if you're an amateur when it comes to using Magic's Vegas, formerly Sony, don't dead name it, it becomes a hassle. Also, the other one is, don't have literal garbage in your shoot. But anyway, here it is, barely unedited. There was a glitch, though, at some point, that, I don't know, there's like some weird blur on the screen, there's like a smudge, not sure how that got there. Anyway, enjoy.
chair. Feel those frozen fingers. V-Strom? Yeah! He knows what's up. Fine, I'll one-hand it. Doesn't matter. What's safety? Fuck safety? What's a safety? I don't know shit about safety.